For these operations, we are using iPhone visuals, since the iPod Touch and iPhone work exactly the same way. You can copy and then paste a photo. For this, your iPhone's operating system must be 3.0 or later. First, bring up a photo by, say, tapping Photos on the home screen. On the Photo Albums screen, tap an album. Photo thumbnails appear. Tap a thumbnail. The photo appears in full screen. Hold your finger on the screen until the copy button appears. Then tap copy. Now, say you wish to paste this copied photo in an email you send. First, press the home button and return to the home screen. Tap mail. The last used mail screen opens. Tap the icon at the bottom right. The new message screen opens. Tap the message portion of the screen to bring the cursor there. Now, tap the insertion point. Three options come up. Tap paste. The photo copied in the Photos application gets pasted onto the email message. Now, fill in the remaining fields and send the message.